I would like to express my sincere interest in applying for NTU HS. So why NTU? NTU is a research-intensive university with globally acknowledged strengths in science and engineering. Its Yunnan Garden campus has been named one of the top 50 most beautiful universities in the world. Secondly, HS is perfect ground for the interdisciplinary research. It provides a broad yet tightly interrelated learning experience. What's more, those top international researchers and the opportunity to work alongside some of the brightest in the industry makes HS even more attractive to me. First, let me introduce myself. I was a medical technologist working in Nanshan Maternity and Child Health Care Hospital in Shenzhen, China. Before that, I spent 3 years studying in the State Key Laboratory of Medical Genetics for my master's degree. My supervisor, Dr. Wu Lingjian, is a clinician scientist. She deeply impacted with her attitude in science and her efforts for helping patients. Basically, my research interest lies in the application of genetics. My master's project is focused on the genetic study of common syndrome using next-generation sequencing. I also did some single gene diagnosis such as DMD and SMA and some prenatal diagnosis related to these genetic disorders. Afterwards, in hospital, I devoted myself to the study of molecular diagnosis for OMG patients, such as detection of some pathogens and karyotyping analysis to detect chromosomal abnormalities. So the study and working experience enabled me to get solid clinical laboratory skills such as NGS library preparation, real-time PCR, blood processing, cell culture, and karyotyping analysis. In 2016, I moved to Singapore to reunite with my husband, who is working in A*STAR. At the moment I quit my job, I have determined to pursue my PhD dream. Certainly, my job in hospital can give me decent salary and relative easy life. However, there were still many problems I cannot solve for patients due to limited research platform. I want to do something much more challenging. I want to solve problems which no one has solved before. I want to discover something which previously unknown. So to do PhD study in NTU HS seems to be a perfect choice. Upon graduation from NTU HS, my plan is to be a clinician scientist. My vision is to apply clinical research advancement into daily use for helping patients. In the long term, I want to be a professor to instruct a generation of doctors. Thank you.